Conditional logic, one of the best features of Fluent Forms, actually offers a lot more than some of you thought. Not just the usual if or if not. There are literally so many ways you can use conditional logic and get such versatile results. Let's see what you can accomplish with conditional logic. So you need to collect a lot of information, but you want your form to be compact. This is just the job for conditional logic. Say you want your user to enter either their email or phone number. Anyone will do. If you set the right condition, the user will choose how they want to be contacted and get the field for just that. It's so easy, just take a radio field. Ask your users whether they prefer emails or phone calls. Add a phone field and an email field. Now let's simply activate the conditional logic for both of these fields from advanced option. Set the logic accordingly. Now your user will only see the field for the medium they have chosen. But what if you want to set conditional logic based on a numerical input? A lot of businesses offer free gifts or goodie bags for a certain amount of purchase. Using conditional logic, you can offer different assortments of gifts for people who make different amounts of purchase. In our imaginary shop, if someone buys products worth $100, they can choose between a free pack of mixed nuts or dry fruits. I'm gonna add a field for that. Set the conditions. If you're adding more than one condition like me, I'm specifying this gift for purchases equal or above $100, but less than $500. Do make sure you select all instead of any here. Someone spent $500 on your shop, they get even bigger gifts. I'll set up a separate field for that the same way. How nifty is that? Let's go to the most common use of a form, running a survey. Well, better make your form interesting unless you want people to doze off. And you can implement conditional logic here to do just that. The first thing you're gonna need is a survey form. I'm lazy, so I'll just pick a template. Now, you can set the conditions. For example, you can categorize your questions entirely on the basis of their age group, or products, or user experiences. You'll want different insights from different people. Conditional logic is going to get you all that without scaring users with a 4-page long form. You can even step up your game with the use of another feature of Fluent Forms, conversational form. This will take your survey to another level. Trying to quiz your students? Let's make it more competitive so they study hard for it. Well, conditional logic is here to help you with that. Suppose a student has attended your quiz, but you have set the quiz in two parts and set the condition as such that the student will only be able to get to the second part if they get equal or above a certain score. If they fail, the second part will just not appear in front of them. For them, the quiz is over. What do you do when you want to ask your consumers a question? Suppose your hotel offers a complimentary pickup service. If your guests want to take that service, then you can ask them how many people there are and how many vehicles they need. Set the condition. Now your clients will see all these options only if they choose to avail the service. You can even take it to the next level by setting the number of vehicles based on how many passengers there are. Say, if there are 3 to 4 people, they can get a car. But if there are more passengers than that, they have to choose a minivan as a form of transport. Who doesn't love a good review? But what's the next step when the review is good? You can target the good review words. Say someone said amazing, fantastic, or great service in their review. Using the includes option, you can target these keywords to set conditions. With that, you might trigger a question like, will you recommend us to a friend? If the answer is yes, then you are all set. But if not, or they give you a bad review, you can ask them why they wouldn't recommend it or how you can improve your service. See, it's easy, convenient, and simple. these are just some of the best use cases that we've come up with. But that's not all. The real best thing about conditional logic is that its use cases are endless. You can tweak these conditions to make literally hundreds of different variations, ones that suit your needs. Make sure to tell us in the comments which one was your favorite and how you want to use conditional logic. Until then, stay tuned to WP Managed Ninja.